Thanks for watching my video. Today I'm going to discuss derivative of inverse hyperbolic cotangent function. Okay, let's say y is equal to cot hyperbolic inverse of x. So if you find out x is equal to cot hyperbolic of y. Now taking derivative with respect to x and applying chain rule. Okay, I'm going to do directly d by dy cot hyperbolic of y dy by dx. So we know derivative of cot hyperbolic of y is what? Minus cosec hyperbolic square x dy by dx. Now if you find dy by dx, this is just one, okay, minus 1 over cosec hyperbolic square x. So we know cosec hyperbolic square x is in terms of cot, in is cot hyperbolic square, this is y, okay, this also y, not x, y minus 1, which is minus 1 over cot is what, cot is this one, x square minus 1. Therefore derivative of cot hyperbolic inverse of x is 1 over, if you take minus, come on, 1 minus x square. I think which is same as derivative of tan hyperbolic inverse of x, I think.